His name is Luis Resto, and he is the worst cheater in boxing history. But why? On the 16th of June 1983, he fought against the undefeated 21-year-old Billy Collins. Resto unexpectedly dominated the best fighter. Collins' eyes were swollen shut, and the rest of his face was badly busted. Just after the fight, Collins' father came to shake Resto's hand. He realized that Resto's gloves felt thinner than normal. He started screaming that his gloves had no padding. Then an investigation was done, and it came out that an ounce of padding was removed from each of his gloves. Not only that, 25 years later in 2007, Resto revealed to Collins' widow that his trainer also soaked his wraps in plaster of Paris. It means he was boxing with plastered wraps under the gloves that had no padding. Unfortunately, the undefeated Collins couldn't fight anymore because of the permanent vision impairment. It caused him depression, and just 9 months later he died in a car accident.